The G string has always been one of my favorite strings on the violin. I think it sounds so beautiful, so deep and so warm. In some moments I even wanted to start playing the cello because I like the lower strings so much. And for me it is no surprise that you want to learn all the notes on the G string. Let's get started right away. The first note on the G string is the open G string. Of course that note is called the G as well. And let's play it together. The G is also the lowest note on the violin. Now let's have a look at the other notes. The first other note on the G string is the G sharp or the A flat. This note has two names, and you can understand why it has two names by looking at my lesson about key signatures on my website violinspiration.com. So let's have a look at that note. You play this note with the index finger, and the index finger is also called the first finger on the violin. The note is very, very close to the scroll of the violin. Let's play it together right now. Place your finger and let's play the G sharp. Now, place your first finger or your index finger a little bit higher. You now reach the A. Let's play the A together. These are the two notes on the G string that you always play with your first finger. So if you see a G sharp in sheet music or an A, you always use the first finger. Now let's have a look at the second finger. This is what we call the middle finger. The second finger has two locations. Either this note over here, which is the A sharp or the B flat, and this note over here, which is the B. Try to play both of these notes on the violin yourself. And if you're not exactly sure where they are, feel free to use the tuner, the free tuner on my website, and then you can check exactly what if you placed your finger on the correct position. It will tell you if you play the note in tune. Now let's have a look at the third finger. The third finger has two locations. The first location is the C. And the second location is the C sharp. The fourth finger is one location over here, and that is the D. This is also the same note as the open string above, the D string. Let's try to play all the notes together once more. G, and play with me please. G, place low first finger, regular first finger, A. A sharp, low second finger, regular second finger on the D, third finger, or the C, and the C sharp, and the fourth finger. These are all the notes on the G string, and you will encounter these notes in so many pieces, ranging from the very beginner pieces to highly advanced pieces. So it really makes sense to know these notes, know what they look like in sheet music, and to know with which fingers to play them. To make sure you don't forget this in your practice, I also created an easy PDF that goes along with this video, and you can download it for free on my website. In this PDF, I show you all the fingers in first position on the fingerboard, so both on the G string, the D string, the A string, and the E string, and exactly what they look like in sheet music and with which fingers to play them, so that you have an easy reference when you're practicing and when you're looking at sheet music and are not sure which finger to use for which note, or even with what note a note is. So if you want that help, please click on the link below this video, which will take you to my website, and there you can get the free PDF. I really hope this video helped you, and if so, please give this video a thumbs up. I upload weekly violin lessons, and I'm so glad with all the support. So I'm always so, so happy to see the likes and to see the comments. And please let me know in the comments, did you do the exercise? Or were you just watching this without your violin again? I know some people watch my videos without the violin, and I always encourage you to please watch videos with your violin, because every minute of practice counts. And every minute that you practice with me, you're getting just a little bit better. Even if you don't see it right away, Really, all those little efforts really add up over time. So make sure to practice this right away. Stop watching random YouTube videos. You need to learn something before moving on to the next thing. So first, download the PDF, learn all the notes on all the strings, and then you can learn the next thing. So good luck learning, and hope to see you in my next video next week for the next violin lesson. Bye bye.